Hello dear friends, this is Jitendra sir and today I am going to explain how to calculate new profit sharing ratio and sacrificing ratio in case of admission of a partner. So please completely watch this video. Okay, so let's start. Okay, question number 10. Rakesh and Suresh are sharing profits in the ratio 4-3. Question number 10. Rakesh and Suresh sharing profits in the ratio 4:3. Okay, Zahir joins and the new ratio among Rakesh, Suresh and Zahir is 7:4:3. Zahir joins and the new ratio is now 7:4:3. This is old ratio, this is new ratio. Find out the sacrificing ratio. It is very simple, dear children. We need to calculate sacrificing ratio. The formula of sacrificing ratio is old ratio minus new ratio. Very simple. So let's calculate for sacrificing ratio of R. What is old ratio? 4/7. New ratio? 7+3, 10. 4, 14. So old ratio of R is 4/7 minus new ratio 7/14. Is that clear? Let's calculate for S. Old ratio of S 3/7. New ratio of S 4/14. Let's take LCM. 7 2 14, 2 4 8. 14 1 14, 1 7 7. Isn't it? So it means 1/14. Again we take here LCM. 7 2 14, 2 3 6. 14 1 14, 1 4 4. 6 minus 4, 2/14. It means what is sacrificing ratio? Sacrificing ratio is 1:2. I hope it is clear to everyone. Hai na? So let's move on. Another question, question number 11. है ना, ध्यान से देखते जाइए. I am solving here. Definitely today you will learn at least sacrificing ratio, new profit sharing ratio. चलिए start करते हैं next question. Question number 11. A and B are partners sharing profits in the ratio 3:2. A and B are partners sharing profit in the ratio of 3:2. C is admitted as a partner. New profit sharing ratio among ABC is 4:3:2. C is admitted as a partner and new profit among these three is now 4:3:2. This is old ratio, this is new ratio. What to calculate? We need to calculate sacrificing ratio. And formula of sacrificing ratio is old ratio minus new ratio. Very simple. Bilkul similar question hai. 3+2, 5. 4+3+2, 9. Okay, so we need to calculate sacrificing ratio for A. Old ratio is 3/5. And new ratio is 4/9. We need to calculate for B. Old ratio is 2/5 and new ratio is 3/9. Let's calculate. 5 9 ja 45, 5 4 ja 20, 9 3 ja 27, -20, 7/45. 5 9 ja 45, 5 3 ja 15, 9 2 ja 18, 18 -15, 3/45. So sacrificing ratio among partner is 7:3. Yes dear children, hai na simple? It is very simple dear children, very very simple, not very difficult. Let's move on another question. Question number 12. Chalte hain question number 12 pe. Question number 12. A, B and C are partners sharing profits in the ratio 4-3-2. A, B and C are partners sharing profit in the ratio of 4:3:2. D is admitted for 1/3 share. D is admitted for 1/3 share. Okay. What is the sacrificing ratio? Children, tell me, D is admitted for 1/3 share. Is it mentioned how much A, B, C are sacrificing? Is it mentioned? It is not mentioned. So when it is not mentioned in the question, that how much old partners are sacrificing it is assumed that they are sacrificing in their old ratio, and hence old ratio is equal to sacrificing ratio. It means the sacrificing ratio in this type of condition is 4:3:2. If you solve also, you will get 4:3:2. I hope it is clear to everyone. Isn't it? Clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So let's move on next question. Question number 13. Question number 13. A, B, C and D are in partnership. A, B, C and D are in partnership. Sharing profit and losses in the ratio 36, 24, 20, 20. E joins the partnership for 20% share. E joins the partnership for 20% share. 20% means 20 by 100, or we can write 1 by 5 for 1/5 share. ABCD in future would share profits among themselves in 3-4-2-1 ratio. In future, they want to share 3-4, 2:1 in this ratio. Okay, calculate new profit sharing ratio after E's admission. Can we calculate? Yes, we can easily calculate. Okay, so let's calculate remaining profit after E's share. Remaining profit after E's share. So total profit is 1, suppose, and we are giving 1/5 to E. So how much is remaining? 4/5. Now who will distribute this 4/5? ABCD. In which ratio? 3-4-2-1. So what is A's share? A's share will be in this 4/5, 3/10. Isn't it 3/10? B's share will be in this 4/5, 4/10, 4/10. C's share in this 4/5 will be 2/10, and D's share in this 4/5 will be 1/10. वेरी सिंपल है ना। सो 4 3 12 10 5 50, 4 4 16 by 50, 4 2 8 by 50 एंड 4 1 4 by 50। सो दिस इज देयर शेयर एंड ईच शेयर इज 1 by 5, सो 12 by 50, 16 by 50, 8 by 50, oh sorry it's 12 by 50, 12 by 50, 16 by 50, 8 by 50 and 4 by 50, and each share is given 1 by 5, A B C D and E. Let's take LCM to normalize the denominator. So 50 12 16 8 4 and 5 10 50 10 1 10. Is there any common factor we can divide all these values? Yes, I think it can be is divisible by 2. 2 6 12, 2 8 16, 2 4 8, 2 2 4 and 2 5 10. So new profit sharing ratio among partner is 6:8:4:2:5. I hope it is clear to everyone, है ना?
Yes sir.
Clear है ना? हाँ. चलिए आगे बढ़ते हैं. Next question. Question number 14. Let's start question number 14. X and Y are partners sharing profit and losses in the ratio 3:2. X and Y are partners sharing profit and losses in the ratio 3:2. They admit Z into partnership. X gives one third of his share. So it means his share is 3 by 5 and X is giving one third of his share. So 3 1 3 and 5 3 15 means X is giving 3 by 15 to Z. Let's see how much Y is giving. Y gives 1/10 from his share. Directly it is given 1/10 from his share. So, and now what to do in this question? Calculate new profit sharing ratio and sacrificing ratio. We need to calculate new profit sharing ratio and sacrificing ratio. Okay. So let's calculate. What is X share? 3 by 5. How much X is giving? X is giving 3 by 15. What is Y's share? 2 by 5. How much Y is sacrificing? 1 by 10. What is Z's share? Z is getting 3 by 15 from X, and we will add what he is getting from Y, 1 by 10. So let's take LCM. 15, 5, 3 is 15, 3, 3 is 9, hai na? 15, 1 is 15, 1, 3 is 3, 10, 5, 2 is 10, 2, 2 is 4, 1, here 15, 2 is 30, 15, 2 is 30, 2, 3 is 6, 10, 3 is 30, 3, 1 is 3, so 9 minus 3, 6 by 15, 4 minus 1, 3 by 10, and 6 plus 3, 9 by 30, again, let's we take LCM, because denominators are not same, so 30 will come. 15, 2 is 30, 2, 6 is 12, 10, 3 is 30, 3, 3 is 9, and 9 will come. So new profit sharing ratio is 12:9:9. Can we cut it? Yes, 3 3 is 9, 3 3 is 9, and 3 4 is 12. So new profit sharing ratio among partner is 4:3:3. In this numerical, we need to compute sacrificing ratio also. New PSR we have computed. Old ratio is given, 3:2. So we can easily calculate sacrificing ratio, है ना? So let's calculate sacrificing ratio. Sacrificing ratio is equal to old ratio minus new ratio. What is old ratio? Old ratio is 3:2 of x and y. X and y, old ratio 3:2, and new ratio is 4:3:3, isn't it? So let's calculate for x, old ratio 3/5, new ratio 4/10. So 10, 5, 2 is 10, 2, 3 is 6, 6 minus 4, 2/10. Let's calculate for y, old ratio 2/5, new ratio 3/10, isn't it? So 5, 2 is 10, 2, 2 is 4, 4 minus 3, 1/10. It means sacrificing ratio among partners x and y is 2:1. They are sacrificing in the ratio 2:1. Let's start. Question number 15. A, B and C are partners sharing profits in the ratio 2:2:1. A, B and C are partners sharing profit and losses in the ratio 2:2:1. D is admitted as a new partner for 1/6 share. So D is admitted for 1/6 share. C will retain his original share. Remember, C want to retain his original share. C do not want to give anything to D. Okay. Calculate new profit sharing ratio and sacrificing ratio. Okay. So what is the remaining profit which is to be distributed among A and B? So let's calculate. 1 minus 1/6, first we subtract for C, because C do not want to, 1/6 for D. This is D's share. And C also do not want to give anything. So for C, we are subtracting 1/5. Because C want to retain his original share. So let's calculate. 6, 5, 30. Isn't it? So here it will come 30. 6, 5, 30. 5, 1, 5. 5, 6, 30. 6, 1, 6. 30 minus 11. 19/30 is remaining. Now who will distribute this profit? 19/30. A and B will distribute. So A will get, in this 19/30, A will get 2:2, means 1:1, 1/2, isn't it? And B will get, in this 19/30, 1/2. Both will get equally. 2:2 means 1:1. So 19/60 and 19/60. They are getting 19/60 and 19/60. So what is new profit sharing ratio? 19/60. C share is 1/5 and D share is 1/6. So let's calculate. Take denominator. 19:5. 12 is 60, 12 is 12, 6 10 is 60, 10 is 10. So the new profit sharing ratio among partners is 19:2, 19:12:10. Is that clear? New PSR. In this question, we need to calculate sacrificing ratio also. How to calculate sacrificing ratio? very simple. Sacrificing ratio is equal to old ratio minus new ratio. So we need to calculate for only for A and B, because C is not giving anything. So let's calculate how much, who is sacrificing. Ready? So let's calculate for A, sacrificing ratio. What is old share of A? 2 by 5. New ratio is 19 by 60, isn't it? And for B also we can see, for B old ratio is 2 by 5 and new ratio is 19 by 60. So let's calculate. 60, 5 12 ja 12 2 ja 24 minus 19. Here also the similar values will come. 24 minus 19, it becomes 5 by 60, and 5 by 60, isn't it? Or 5 by 60 means 1 by 12, isn't it? 1 by 12, it means they are sacrificing equally. Their sacrificing ratio is 1 is to 1. I hope it is clear to everyone. Clear hai?
Yes sir.
Very simple dear children, just a revision hai na? Let's move on another question. Question number 16. Question number 16. P and Q are partners sharing profits in the ratio 3:2. P and Q are partners sharing profit in the ratio 3:2. They admit R into partnership. Okay. They admit R into partnership. Who acquires 1/5 of his share from P? Who acquires 1/5 of his share from P? Okay. So R acquires 1/5 of his share from P. R's share is not given in this question. Okay. And from P, suppose R's share is X. Suppose R share is X, so he is acquiring how much? Once again let us see. 1/5 of his share from P. So 1/5 of X from P, it means X by 5, this much he is taking from P, and 4/25 share from Q. And from Q, he is taking 4/25 share. So, dear children, here one very important point is given. X is taking 1/5 share, 1/5 of his share from X. If R is taking 1/5 of his share from X, how much share is remaining? 4/5 is remaining. Yes or no? It means if from P, R is taking 1/5 share, remaining 4/5 he is taking from Q. It means from Q, he is taking 4/5. 1/5 from X means 4/5 from Q. 1/5 from P means 4/5 from Q. So let's calculate 4X upon 5. And according to question, in question it is given that R is taking 4/25 from Q. It means this 4/25 and 4 by X, these both are similar. So by this value we can easily compute the value of X. According to question, 4 by 25, this value is equal to 4X upon 5. Is equal to 4x upon 5. I hope it is clear. By cross multiplication we can calculate the value of x. 5 4 ja 20, and 25 4 जा 20 and 25 4 जा 100. When we solve, what we get? 1 by 5. It means x share is computed 1 by 5. So this is the first value which is computed here. Now the question begins. P and Q are sharing profit in the ratio 3:2. X is getting 1 by 5. Okay. And now we need to calculate what is the new profit sharing ratio. If P is giving 1/5, okay, how much of 1/5? X share is 1/5. So what is sacrificing by P? 1 by 5 is the share of R, and he is taking 1/5 of his share. So 1/5 of his share means 1 and 5 is 25. P is sacrificing 1 by 25 and Q is sacrificing 4 by 25. Now both values are given. So we can easily compute the ratio. Question number 16, P and Q. So what is P's share? P's share was 3 by 5. How much P is sacrificing? 1 by 25. Let us see Q's share. Q's share is 2 by 5. How much Q is sacrificing? Q is sacrificing 4 by 25. And what is R's share? R's share is we have computed 1 by 5. Very simple. Now we can do the total. We can take LCM. 25. 5, 5 is 25. 5, 3 is 15. 25, 1 is 25. 1 is 1. 25, 5, 5 is 25. 5, 2 is 10. 25, 1 is 25. 1, 4 is 4. And 1 upon 5. 15 minus 1. 14 by 25, 10 minus 4, 6 by 25, and 1 by 5. Because denominators are not same, again we take LCM, normalize the value. So 25, 14 is to 6 is to 5, 5 is 25, 5 is 5. 14 is to 6 is to 5 is the new profit sharing ratio. Is that clear to everyone? I hope we need to calculate only new sacrificing ratio also we need to compute. So I will calculate sacrificing ratio also. The formula of sacrificing ratio is old ratio minus new ratio. Okay. So it is P, Q and R. It is P, Q and R. Yes. So what is P's old share? Old share is 3 by 5 and new share is 14 by 25. In the same manner, Q share is 2 by 5 old share and new share is 6 by 25. So let's calculate. 25, 5, 5 is 25, 5, 3 is 15 and 14 will come. 1 by 25 will come. 25, 5, 5 is 25, 5, 2 is 10. 1, 6 is 6, 10 minus 6, 4 by 25. So what is their sacrificing ratio? 1 is to 4 is their sacrificing ratio. So I hope the question is clear to everyone.